Damn, that tomboy is hot.
Nope, not a tomboy.
What? She's tanned, has short hair and abs.
Doesn't count. Boobs too big. The ideal tomboy exists in the boundaries between men and women. Overtly feminine characteristics ruins it.
That's the dumbest theory I've ever heard. By that logic, if I had a vagina, that would make me a tomboy and you'd want to f*** me.
Oh crap.